Well, I'm taking the path every commentary channel must take eventually at 8 o'clock in the morning. I timed these perfectly. So, I'm talking about Minecraft intros. So here, I got my expectations real high. I'm expecting the top quality of animations. I'm expecting the top quality of everything. I'm expecting 1,000 out of 100 here. Alright, I'm expecting the 100 emoji to come out of my screen and try to murder me that these things will be that good. Let's hope my hypothesis is correct. Do you see what I mean by these are the top quality? These are the next thing in Disney animation.
All right, but really, why are they adding sex into Minecraft?
Oh, I just drilled my Minecraft Body Nova skin big time there.
Okay, I admit, that was really bad, but I had to do it. I just seen that moment, and I had to do that. Let's get on to the next intro.
You know your life is miserable when you're animating TikTok meets Minecraft and then twerking at the end of the intro where the name isn't even the main focus when it should be. Imagine being the animator, alright? And this client comes up to you and going, "Hey, can you animate TikTok and Minecraft?" Okay, good enough. And then have them twerk at the end. And then the animator's all like, "Hey, do you want the name of your channel to be the main focus?" And the clients are like, "Nope, make it the TikTok and twerking part is the main focus. The name comes last, but put it in there." And here, the Minecraft romance takes off full of Mountain Dew and a happily ever after story. But needless to say, I didn't know voice changers helped in that area. Why do I feel like this intro is the worst coping mechanism on the planet of Earth? Hit me with the horn. This right here is the definition of having hit rock bottom. When you're animating your Minecraft intro or using a Minecraft intro of a Minecraft Nova skin thotty strip dancing. That is the definition of rock bottom. Oh boy, what a big plot twist. What an epic collaboration. Endgame, Infinity War, step down. You are no longer the most ambitious crossover in history. This is. And it's been hiding in the shadows all this time, and no longer shall it hide. I have exposed the true, most ambitious crossover in history.
here we are, struck with the heartwarming performance by the girl that we reviewed a couple intros back, having a Vietnam flashback, and then killing five people, and then scoring them points, racking in that number one victory, Roy A. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy, leave a like, and try to subscribe. Do subscribe. I'm trying to hit 1,000 subscribers before the end of the year, and if I could, that would be amazing. So, again, thank you for watching this video, and I will see you guys in the next one, whenever that comes out.